These are the words of the fifth guru, the fifth founder of the Sikh faith. Hun hukm ho meherban da pai koi na kise rawan da sab that it is the will of God that we all came into existence. And the will of God wants all of us to not hurt each other, not exploit each other. And the only way of dealing with each other should be through love. And seeking happiness for each other is the true fulfillment of God's will. Jis sarv sukha phal lodiye so sach kamavo nede dekho par brahm ik naam tyavo hoye sagal ki ਸਿਉਂ ਕਰ ਜਾਉ ਪਤਿਤ ਪੁਨੀਤ ਕਰਤਾ ਪੁਰਖ ਨਾਨਕ ਸੁਣਾਵੋ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਰੀਲੀ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਹੈਪੀ ਦੈਨ ਸੀਕ ਹੈਪੀਨੈਸ ਫਾਰ ਅਦਰਸ ਆਲਵੇਸ ਫੀਲ ਦੀ ਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਸ ਆਫ ਯੋਰ ਓਨ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟਰ. He is with you. He is inside of you. That is where you need to immerse. Hoye sagal ki renka, you must always remain humble in God's presence and also remember that God is present in the others. This is how you will feel His presence. Do not harm anyone, and this will be the only way you will gain honor in this world and in the next world. Remember that God is the only one which can overlook your imperfections and still embrace you. This is the words from the founder of the faith, Guru Nanak. He says, Nichanda nich jat nichi humat nich. That I would rather be with the poor, the most underprivileged people, those who do not have anything to eat or do not have a shelter. I would rather be with them, because I know that God is always with them. That if you want to seek God's company, be with the poor. Thank you.